So my tip number one would be don't study it, but study in it. So this is a very general advice, and you can apply it to any language that you're learning. And here is what it means. So here is what this interesting phrase actually means. So when I say don't study it, but study in it, I mean put it into practice. You may have noticed, or you may have not yet, but I intentionally avoid using the word study when it comes to English language or generally languages.